how to change notification sounds on Telegram. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyDeck Studio, and today's guide video, I'll show you how you can change Telegram notification sounds on your iPhone. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so changing the Telegram notification sounds on iPhone is pretty quick and easy. Simply go ahead and open up the Telegram application right on your device, and from the home page, go ahead and tap on the settings button at the bottom right here. And once you're here inside your settings, you just need to scroll down, tap on notification and sounds. You just need to tap on this one and he'll get to see the notification for at the very first option, private chat. If you tap on this one, make sure the notifications are enabled, and also he'll get to see the sound option right here. You just need to tap on sound, and once you tap on this one, if I scroll down, he'll get to see the note tone is actually being set up for my notification sounds. So all you have to do, you actually need to go through each of this one, and you actually need to select whatever you actually need for your Telegram notification sound. And once you find out your favorite ringtone, you just need to tap on done, and the ringtone will be set up for your Telegram notification sound. If we get back from here, if you want to change the group chat notification sounds, you just need to tap on this one and do the same process, and you actually need to select your favorite ringtone. And once you get this one, you're pretty much good to go. And from now, your next notification will be coming up with the ringtone that you have set it up right now. This is how you actually can change the notification sounds on Telegram. Hope you find this play helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.